Bronco Billy Russell cattle stole more steers than all the rest. Who put him in the calaboose? The man with the star on his chest. Next is Charlie Crack, the safe of every bank out in the West. Who put him where he can't get loose? The man with the star on his chest. Old Sugar Crisp is wanted too. The reward is some mighty fine eating. It's a roundup of honey-coated goodness. Oh, you just can't beat it. There are three ways to eat it. As a cereal, it's dandy. What a two-fisted treat. There's no sugar to be added. You just pour on the milk and eat. As a snack, it's oh so handy anywhere, anytime. So good that Bronco Bill's decided eating is better than crime. And then you can eat it like candy. Just reach in the bag and start it eating. So good that Cactus Charlie is a-saying,
you know I got a feeling this is better than stealing.
Bronco Billy's through with rustling, Charlie's robbing, days are past. They decided crime can never pay, they're going straight at last. And they owe it all to the man with the star on his chest. And Sugar Crisp, Sugar Crisp.
Look for the package with the three bears on it and get Sugar Crisp, one of the newest members of the Post family of cereals.